Hello children, myself Shilpa Sharma from St. Thomas English Medium School. As you know, our whole entire world is suffering from COVID-19, and because of that we are here to teach you by online classes. Because teaching process should be continued as it is very important. Today I am going to start with standard 5 English, and our first chapter is Ice Cream Man. Children, let me ask you a question first. What is the first thing that comes in your mind when you think of summers? Let me give you some hints. It's cold, creamy, sweet, flavorful, everyone's favorite. Yes, you are thinking absolutely right. It's an ice cream. Let us look into the poem. Please listen to me very carefully. When summer's in the city and brings a breeze of heat, the ice cream man with his little car goes trundling down the street. Beneath his round umbrella, oh, what a joyful sight to see him fill the cones with mounds of cooling brown and white. Vanilla, chocolate, strawberry, all chilly things to drink from bottles full of frosty peas, green, orange, white or pink. His cut might be a flower bed of roses and sweet peas. The way the children cluster around as thick as honey bees. This poem is written by Richard Phil. When summer comes and everything feels hot, that time everyone wants to eat an ice cream because ice cream is the most favorite dessert and it's loved by all. When sun shines with blaze of heat, ice cream man comes with his little cart moving through the street. His cart has small but a broad wheel, which is explained by a writer. Blaze in the sense bright flame or fire. In the second paragraph, writer described an umbrella which is round in shape and he is walking under it. Writer wants to say that when an ice cream man filling the cones with brown and white ice cream under his umbrella, that moment is very joyful to be seen because we can't wait to take that cone from him. Him in the sense from ice cream man. When an ice cream man comes, he comes with ice cream and chili drinks too. He has many flavors like vanilla, chocolate and strawberry. His cart is full of frosty peas, cold drinks which are very colorful. These cold drinks are orange, green, white and pink in color. In this paragraph, the writer is comparing the ice cream cart with the flower bed because his cart is full of things which are very colorful, and that is why it looks like a flower bed. Flowers like roses and sweet peas. According to the writer, a cart looks like a beehive, like bees buzzing around beehive for honey. Children are shouting around the ice cream cart for ice cream.